Now, once again, we update you with our data weather forecast from the Ghana National Meteorological Authority. I'm Jasper Ainabiona. Rains are still continuing over most parts of the country, and these are due to the ridge over the South Africa that is pushing the most winds towards our country, leaving other factors constant like Lake Victoria Basin that is also influencing our weather system. And therefore, tomorrow morning, we wake up with light rains across Kampala, Masaka, and the rest partly cloudy conditions will be expected. For the western parts of the country, we are anticipating partly cloudy conditions apart from Kasese, where sunny intervals will be expected, and also in Kabale, sunny intervals will be expected. For the eastern parts of the country, partly cloudy conditions will be expected the entire region. And northern parts of the country, we are forecasting sunny intervals together with a mixture of partly cloudy conditions. Later in the afternoon, we shall see the central region with a high of 27 degrees Celsius. Light rains and also Masaka light rains will be expected with a high of 28 degrees Celsius. And for Nakasongola, light thunder rains will be expected with a high of 28 degrees Celsius. For Kasese, still in the afternoon, we are forecasting light rains with a high of 28 degrees Celsius, and in Mbarara, light thunder rains will be expected with a high of 25 degrees Celsius, while Kigezi Highland light rains will be expected with a high of 23 degrees Celsius. Eastern stretch, we are forecasting light rains with a high of 29 degrees Celsius across Jinja and Toro, 29 degrees Celsius. Light thunder rains will be expected. For the northern stretch, we are forecasting Lila to have light thunder rains with a high of 29 degrees Celsius, and the rest light rains will be expected, and temperatures will be around 29 to 30 degrees Celsius. Across the globe, we are anticipating sunny intervals around Nairobi with a high of 27 degrees Celsius, and London light rains will be expected with a high of 12 degrees Celsius, while Dubai partly cloudy conditions with a high of 28 degrees Celsius. Thank you so much. You can always watch our daily weather forecast from the YouTube and also on our website. Good evening.